Hello everyone, welcome to Turtle Toddlers, myself Dr. Priyanka. Today we are going to see about a very tiny grains but which is a powerhouse of nutrition, which is called as millets. These millets are the oldest grain cultivated in the India. There are great source of energy packed with the essential nutrients, vitamins and minerals. Ragi, which is also called as a finger millet, excellent source of calcium, plays important role in bone health. Like I said already, I explained one video on a supernatural food called ragi. Please refer my previous video. Second most important millet is called as pearl millet, that is bajra, which is high in fiber and aids a good digestion. It also contains magnesium, which plays an important role for heart health. It has a warming properties, so it helps in absorbing the nutrients to a body. Best during the winters, you can make a khichdi, bajra methi thepla, chila and many more. Now the third one is also called as sorghum, which is we in general language called a jowar. It is also high in fiber, which is a good for our digestion. It brings the feeling of fullness. It's loaded with iron and rich in vitamin B. So this is very ideal in case of wet management. You can make jowar upma, bhakri, chila and many more recipes. Foxtails, also called as kangni or rala in Marathi. Very good source of vitamin B, which helps in maintaining good nervous system. It contains an amino acid which helps in regulating our blood cholesterol. You may find it interesting to know about the buckwheat. Is not a type of a wheat, but it is a great source of protein, and the most important thing, it is the gluten free. So the people who are sensitive to gluten can use this. It provides the antioxidants which helps in our blood circulation and reduces cholesterol levels. The next one is kodo millet, which is rich in iron, calcium and magnesium. Also rich in vitamin B6, helps in bone health, muscles strengthening and build overall a good health. Making it a part of your daily diet may help in controlling the cholesterol levels. Now the next one is barnyard millet, which is low in calories, can be easily substituted for the rice in our daily diet. It also helps in maintaining the sugar levels and a good metabolism. Now we'll see introducing millet in our children's diet offers a several benefits. Nutritional benefits. Millets are packed with essential nutrients like protein, fiber, iron, calcium and vitamin B, which support overall growth, development, immune system and a bone health also. Digestive health. The high fiber content in millets aids in digestion and helps to prevent the constipation, promoting a healthy gut. Energy levels. Millets have a low glycemic index, which means they release energy slowly, helping to maintain steady blood sugar levels and providing sustained energy throughout the day, which is required for the kids. For children with gluten intolerance, millets provide a nutritious gluten-free alternative to wheat and other grains. Millets can be prepared in various ways, including porridge, upma, flour, like a chapati, bhakri, anything. Incorporate them into a children's diet in appealing forms. Overall, including millets in children's meals can contribute to their health and well-being while offering a diverse range of tasty options. So I hope today's video will be helpful for you. Thank you so much.